All right, guys, hey. So we're doing something unusual, an unboxing video. I was at London Comic Con this weekend and gave in to a little peer pressure and picked myself up a DC mystery box from one of the vendors there. And just kind of cool, so I wanted to get into it and see what I got. Now, the box itself ran about 40 bucks. Hopefully the stuff in here is going to offset that cost. But that's the risk. It's why it's called a mystery box. Now, the only time I've opened this since I bought it was to lift the lid enough to slide my picture with Billy Zane in there so it didn't get damaged on the way home. So here we go, opening the box up. Let's see what we got. Ooh, okay. So first off, White Lantern baseball cap. So cool. Now, I don't wear a lot of hats, but still kind of cool. Looks pretty good. So that's kind of nice. Awesome. Okay, now this is the most interesting one. It looks like some sort of LED light. It's the Joker. You can't see it now. Okay. And it comes with the base and the plug. So it plugs USB so it can plug into your computer or one of those power blocks, right? Now, no remote. I've got one already with the Superman logo and it changes colors and it came with a remote to do all that. So this one, you just tap on it here. So we'll have to try that out, make sure this works. But that's kind of cool. Now, these themselves run about $20, $25 depending on the complexity of it. So that's a definite score considering the box cost me about 40, right? Okay. And then, okay, something with the flash. So that's cool. Now, this looks, because there's a zipper here, it looks like I just have to buy some stuff to mount in it. So I think it's a pillow, a throw pillow. So I think I just have to go buy some foam or an insert or something for this. But it's definitely not going to work as a bag, there's no way to carry it easily. So that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool too. And then, of course, for me, a Superman figure. So that's kind of cool. So that's the cheapest thing in the box, but I think I did pretty good here. So the hat, probably a $10 or $15 hat. This will be, I don't even know what one of these things would go for, and the Joker light. So pretty cool. I think I did okay. If you got one of these boxes, DC, Harry Potter, Marvel, whatever it was, if you got one of these at Fan Expo here in London this past weekend, let me know what you got, what you thought of yours, and let me know in the notes below.